In other news, out of Brandon, a crew struck a natural gas line on Chickahumbridge Road near Stratford Drive. Crews are now having to completely dig up the road to make repairs. That road is now completely shut down. We are told it could be late into the evening before repairs are completed, and you can find alternate routes on our website, WJTV.com.